I grew up on a very large housing project in London, and there were a large number of Jamaican families who moved in, who came on a very famous cruise liner called the HMS Windrush in the 1950s. I was actually born in 63, and they all lived on this large housing project. And that was the first time I heard reggae. And from there, I grew to love it. I taught myself to play bass, and I'm about to release my first album, which is all original songs. We went to Jamaica 3 times to record all the vocalists. All the rhythm tracks and the musicians were recorded here in New York at Gary Haas Studios on Broadway. And I hope it's going to do very well. So it's great, because at weekends I've been able to kind of walk away from the front of being a broadcaster and just relax and play music, and it's been terrific.